man convicted of killing his girlfriend in Birmingham almost 30 years ago is set for execution next month. According to the Alabama Supreme Court, Joe James Jr. will be executed on July 28th. He was convicted of capital murder during a burglary in 1996. That conviction was overturned, and 3 years later, during a retrial, he was convicted again.